currently at Changi Airport Terminal 2. We as the office are going to Swensens Unlimited to try out their buffet.
Wow, so long queue. Actually, our timing is at like 8:30. Time now is 8:21. So yeah, our colleagues are already like queuing up.
Start with seafood.
What's that? Mee goreng. Vegetable. Braised meatball. What's on the summer? Lasagna.
Hot dog.
Red root sausage. Mussels.
Mussels 哪一点? Mussels 健康?
拿 吃了吗?
没有啊
你吃了有Mussels是不是吃了有Mussels
那你明天回去office做10个步啊
Wow, all the fried food. What is this? Butterfly shrimp. Swensen's fish and chip. We have peeled a lot of prawns and eaten a lot of prawns. Wow, so sweet! So, how is the prawn?
I think there's hit and misses. Some the prawn quite mushy.
But the prawn all in all not bad, quite good.
Yeah, looks good though.
Yeah, the variety
is
good, nice one.
Variety of food, nice.
Especially
I really enjoyed the ice cream.
Oh,
I had 3 scoops. I also enjoyed the butterfly prawns. It reminded me of my childhood at Swensen's. I think the buffet is outstanding and I'll come again.
You know I'm vegetarian, right? So most of the food I cannot eat.
Then what do you eat?
Our ice cream very nice.
Oh.
Durian gelato.
Okay.
Very delicious.
Yes, there were 2 different kinds of durian. Mao Shan Wang and normal durian.
Oh, Mao Shan Wang not so good.
Oh, is it?
The durian gelato is good.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye.
My suggestion, just whack what they are good at. And whack the rotisserie, the pizza, the pasta,
the pig rice.
Rest of the cooked food, I think the more notable one is the fish and chip. I think that is nice. If you catch a fresh batch, then it's good. The batter is good, the fish is good as well. Western food, like the pizza, the rotisserie, all these are the live station. So quality of these are a lot better than the regular buffets like you get hotels. Dessert-wise, I suggest avoid the kuih kuih.
Eat at your own risk.
The ice cream wise, yes indeed, there is a lot of flavor, a lot of choices. I think it's fun, make your own sundae. But all in all, it come weekday. Because you come weekend, $60 per pax for the buffet, I don't think it's worthwhile. The dishes that are good are the ones that you get full easily.
No!
Anything to say?
No!
No, cannot come here. Can come here or not?
Alright, so you have heard from our friends. Personally, I do like the prawns, although like it's a hit and miss for some of the prawns. There are fried dishes like the fish and chips, the fried prawn, the grilled chicken, the beef, laksa, all these are those that I felt that were good here. Mee goreng is also not bad. Yeah, and then of course the star here will be the ice cream because there are lots of choices for you to choose from. lots of topping options as well, but I personally don't really, you know, fancy them because those biscuits were already like soft and soggy. Yeah, low feng liao. So if you are looking for a buffet place, you can check out Swensens Unlimited. Alright, it's technically cheaper than hotel buffet, but of course you can enjoy a lot of food here. Just remember to book early and come down early to queue so that you will get to eat on time. Yeah, so thank you so much for watching this video. Bye bye.